I am Pastor Kenneth Donis. I preside in Mitchell's Plain, and the nation is my heart, because I mean, since the apartheid time, when I was born in the apartheid regime, and I saw the separation of our people, losing our homes and being marginalized, and it was not easy for my parents to see them going up so sad, driving past their home out there in Constantia, and my daddy used to say, that was my home, I was born there. It's a heartfelt thing. And what I can say is that we have to look away from the past. We must look now to the future. What is the future? The future is our nation's credibility to arise again. Our people to become equal of all people. You know, equality is the best thing for all of us, where education is concerned, where coming together is concerned, where society is concerned. Yes. And this event today really opens up, I think, something very big among all of us. I think this is one of the awakenings that must happen more. It's like an awakening, because like, the spirit of love is all around here. We're not actually looking at, I think the why our people look at things, because they look at the, how can I say, they look at the things that has happened to them. But they don't think this, they don't think of the things that's good for them. Can I say it like that?
Yes.
That's good for our people. What is good for our people is to love one another, is to grow in the grace of God. I believe it's God's hand that's wakening up our people. That's wakening up this nation.
Yes.
That God is now giving us a place, our place back in the sun.
Yes. Yes.
I think that's what all I can say.
Yeah.
Anything else? As thank part you, of my portfolio, also on economics, it is our economics are really bad this time. Mm. We know it. And I believe if our people come together under the umbrella of unity,
yes,
then our economics will also be better.
Yeah.
If I look 20 years back, there's been prophetic words coming from all over the nations. A prophetic word that one day God will bring the nations together.
Hallelujah.
Especially in the south.
Hallelujah.
And there will be an awakening. I believe this is the start of awakening, where the first nation must be birthed back again.
Yeah.
The first nation needs to come into equality of life for God to move right through where he says he's going to move from the south to Cairo, or from Cape to Cairo. That was the prophetic word.
Yes.
And I believe that this is the start of the prophetic word coming forth.
Hallelujah, Pastor.
This is the start, yes, of God's prophetic word, yes, coming forth, where we will have to get together.
Yeah.
Whether it's white, black, brown, or Indian, or colored, or whatever. It's all racist, because that is God's plan. For he has created everyone upon,
yes,
this earth. Because of God's prophetic word coming upon us, God has raised up men. And has given men the ability to bring our people together. And I can truly say that I can honor God for allowing me to be part of this growth, to be part of this move that he has raised up together. In other words, what God I'm saying is that God is raising up the Moseses again.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.